needs a 10 to take the lead from Gushigan of Japan.
Well, I know one thing. He's going to get the crowd behind him right in the beginning of his routine. Here's his one-arm work. Pirouette, one arm. Another one arm. Now watch this. He'll switch hands and go on the other arm. His release move, reverse hecht. No problem so far. Stoop in. Takes one invert over the top. Hop pirouette out. And his dismount, which is a double twisting double. Look at this tap. Oh, double layout.
That's why he did a double layout, because he knew he could nail it. There might be another 10.
What speed he got on that, huh?
All right, here we go in slow motion now of his first release move. Big tap. Watch that. Reverses direction. As soon as he releases the bar, has to really reach for the high bar, and that's what we call virtuosity. Perfect.
Tong Fei, waiting on a score. He needed a 10 to take the lead, and he got it. There's your leader at the moment, with one more competitor to go. Perfect score for Tong Fei of China. He leads in this apparatus now for the gold. Coming up from Japan is Shinji Morisue, who has...